ISO will allow me to make an object in focus and the background out of focus. This will be helpful to make one object or person stand out from the rest. Changing the shutter speed aperture will allow me to control the amount of light emitted. Changing the focus and the use of aperture will be extremely effective in my film opening sequence, as it allows me to emphasise different objects so that one object stands out more than the others.